This really annoys me. Why does this have to be here? Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Kaitlin and today I'm going to be showing you my room. I'm going to be doing a room tour for you. For the whole like 2-3 years I've been on YouTube, I have never done a room tour. So this is exciting for me and hopefully exciting for you as well. So as I said, I'm going to be showing you my room today. I hope you enjoy this video and again, thank you so much for 150,000 subscribers, even though it was like 2 weeks ago now. So I hope that you enjoy this video. Please do give it a thumbs up if you do like these type of videos and subscribe if you're new and you haven't subscribed already to me. I would love that so, so much. And I'll just get into showing you my room, so let's go.
So starting off, this is what my door looks like. It's super boring, so we're just gonna go straight inside. So this is just a quick pan of what my room looks like. It's not very interesting, not gonna lie. So this is behind my door. On my door I have this little love thing hanging. I think I got it for my Christmas maybe 5 years ago and it's just lived there ever since. So that is what the back of my door looks like. And then behind my door we have this. This is behind my door for a reason, because it's ugly and it's hidden. So these two lights here are actually like DIY studio lights which I made about a year ago. I basically just got photography paper lights from IKEA and then put really bright daylight bulbs in them. And now I just have like two mini studio lights which are not as bright as softboxes, but they do a really good job considering they cost me about £10 each to make. And then down here we just have my ring light and the stand for my ring light as well. They just live there. Then moving to the side, I've just got a pair of boots. I got those like 2 or 3 months ago and they have just been put there and never really moved. So that is where they live at the moment. And then I have my handbag, which is here. Not gonna lie, I don't really use this. It just sits there and I put my keys in it when I get home. I have like my big purse in it, but usually I just chuck stuff in my pockets and I don't ever use this, but that is where that is. So next to all this stuff here, I have my desk, which is a little bit more exciting. Sorry for the floorboards, they're creaking underneath my feet. So my desk is from IKEA. It's not super big, but for me, it's like the perfect size. So down the side here, at the top here, I keep my uni stuff in here. This is just current stuff, so stuff from the previous semester, and then once I move into my next semester I usually put it elsewhere because I don't need it so much. And then below that I have just some more like filing stuff in here, and then obviously I've got a bottle of Prosecco and some lime cordial, which has lived there for about a year, which is maybe not the best thing. So that's just where I chuck any alcohol that I have and need to hold. Moving around in this corner here, at the top I have all my perfumes, as you can see here. So obviously I've got deodorant, that's not very appealing, but I just have a ton of them. I don't use perfume that often. I tend to just stick to the same one. I tend to just stick to these two, and then I've got another one up on the top of my desk which I always reach for, but this is just where they all gather. And as you can see, I have two little bottles of Absolute as well, which are just hidden inside there. And then underneath we have this box cube area here. So this has just been stacked up over the years. I used to only have the middle jewelry box here, but then I've gathered more as I've gone along. So at the side here I've just got a Lauren Conrad book, an Alexa Chung book, and this is just like a notepad which I use for organizing. It's super super handy when I'm revising because it's got the days of the week down the side and then I can write what I'm doing in those weeks. So I just have that handy for when I need to plan my weeks out. So in these boxes at the top here, I actually don't keep much in this. I used to keep earrings, but they have now moved elsewhere. In this one here, I actually keep all my lip glosses because I ran out of room in my makeup collection and this is where they now live, but you'll have seen inside here in my makeup collection. And then down here, this jewellery box is from Stackers. It's such a pretty white leather jewellery box, and when I move, I really want to have this in a more prominent position in my room because at the moment it's kind of hiding and you can't see it very much, and it is so so pretty. I just realized I actually keep some of my MAC lipsticks in here because they don't fit and I shoved them in here a few months ago and I've never taken them out. And then I've just got earrings, rings, all that stuff. So on the left hand side of my desk, these are my Ray-Bans here, which I just have out because it's the summer and I might need them. And then up here I have all my lipsticks and then my go-to skincare. And then this is a little collage which my friends made me, I added that in, which my friends made me for my 18th, and that's just a little Polaroid from when me and Jason were on holiday. So that is that side. This candle here is from the Body Shop, and also this here, this like stack. These are blushers from Ciate, which I don't have a place for, so they just live there. Okay, then we have at the top of my desk, we have my laptop, which just lives there. And then the pink thing underneath is its cover for when I want to move it about. And then over here, this gold pot is from Asda. And then I just have my eye brushes next door to that. Then my lamp, which is pretty big, and this is from IKEA. And then inside the drawer I have all my stationery. Oh my goodness, if you are stationery obsessed, then please tell me that you like my drawer. It would make me happy. I literally organized this so well, and it's slowly growing and becoming more out of control. But pencils live here, black pens live here, blue, red, and green pens live in this little pot, which you can't really see anymore because we're overflowing. Coloured pens live here, so like pink biros, orange, purple, you know the drill. Highlighters live in this one. Coloured pens live here, but like, what do they call it? Felt tip? I think they're called felt tips. And then coloured pencils live here. Staplers, sellotape, hard drive, cereal bar, lol. Dictionary, this is like little bits of stationery like Tippex, paper clips. Yeah, you can see it. And then just down the side down here I have phone cases, and my scissors and like rulers and things are down there as well. So that is my super satisfying stationery drawer. Oh, which doesn't close. That's a bit awkward. Moving to the side, we have more brushes here. We have face brushes, pretty much. I used to have them organized into like most used and then not so used, but I think they're pretty mixed up now. I don't think they're organized. And the chair, if you're wondering, I think is from IKEA, but I honestly, I'm not sure about that. And then the cushion on top of that is from Primark, I think. Underneath my desk, all I have is my modeling folio, which I have not really shown anyone. It just lives there, and that is that. And then to the side, I have my bin. Really exciting. Moving around, we have these two boxes, which are both from IKEA. I literally just chuck anything in here. It's usually makeup or beauty related stuff, but stuff I don't use. In here I think I've got a bunch of candles, I've got a bunch of body butters, lotions, like random stuff. I keep my Lush stuff in here as well. Yeah, like literally just random beauty stuff in both of these boxes. And then moving on to this, at the top here, firstly I have this little glass terrarium, I think it's called, and I keep my rings in here. So that is them all here. That is where I keep my rings. Then I have my lip liners in here, this little pot, which was actually a candle from the Body Shop, but I washed it out once it was finished. And then this here is a photo from my prom. I look really embarrassing, so don't look at that. And then behind it I have all my jewelry and all my necklaces. They all just like hang here, and it's all a little bit of a chaotic mess, but it's an organized mess because I know where things are. It just looks a little bit mental. And then also I have the Ofra Nikki Tutorials collab there because I like the packaging, and that is now where it lives. So that is the top of my IKEA Alex. Then the first four drawers, I believe, are makeup in my IKEA Alex. So I will show you them in my makeup collection. They are a little bit of a mess, not gonna lie, but yep. So there's my makeup collection stuff here. That is, oh, that's makeup too, actually. So the bottom three drawers of my IKEA Alex are just beauty stuff. They are honestly such a mess. The top is face, beauty, skincare stuff. Then the second one is like shampoo. I can't even open it. Is hair stuff, so shampoos, oils, that kind of stuff. And then the bottom, I keep my straighteners and my curlers and stuff. So that is all those drawers, which I will go into more detail in a makeup collection. So that brings us onto my bed, which I always think is super boring. I really need to up my game with like bedness because I don't know, I just feel like it's not very inspiring. So my cushions are all from Primark. My bedding itself, I think, is from Asda. I'm not too sure. This was a Christmas gift, so I'm not sure where this is from. And then literally just on top here, I didn't know where to put these, but this is my YouTube 100,000 thingy that came the other day, which is so exciting. Look at it. And I just don't know where to put it because I'm moving and I don't want to hang it up or anything because it would not be worth it. So yeah, this is just stuff chucked in my bed. And this is a parcel from Loving Tan, which I need to start trying out because it's very exciting. Moving around past my bed because it's boring. This is my nightstand here. So my lampshade is from IKEA. The frame, I honestly have no clue where it's from. I'm really, really sorry. And then I've got my iPad and my phone on the top there. This was built by my granddad for my mum when she was a little girl, and it's literally just been passed down to me, and I still have it in my room, so you can't buy that anywhere. And then my sister gave me this like 4 years ago, so I just hung it on the side of my bedside table. And then down here I've got chargers. That's not very pretty. So that's my bed and bedside table area. On my window ledge, I just have a little plant from IKEA. It's fake, it's not real, so that is that. Also on my floor, I've just got like a fake sheepskin rug, again from IKEA. So much is from IKEA. And then, hello everyone, coming round, this is my, I don't know if you can see it, but this is my wardrobe, huge massive wardrobe. It just lives like in the corner, out of sight, out of mind. So the first two open up, hello. So the first two I just have hanging stuff here, then underneath I have drawers. This one's underwear, this one is socks, and this one is pajamas. And in the top I have winter stuff and bags. That is what that is. The middle one is a mirror, as you can see. And then up here I have jumpers, here I have skirts, I have more t-shirts, trainers, heels. So I think that is my whole room. It's not the most exciting place in the world, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
So that was my completed room tour. I hope you enjoyed looking around my room and seeing what my room looked like. I don't personally think it's anything special. It's quite basic, but I hope you enjoyed it. It will be changing very soon because I'm moving. So if you would like to see another room tour in a couple months time of my new place, then let me know because I will have a new room soon. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye guys!